I am Ahmad Shah Abdali, also known as Ahmad Shah Durrani. I was born on October 1722 in Multan, which is now part of modern-day Pakistan. I came from a Pashtun tribal background and belonged to the Sadozai clan of the Durrani tribe. My early years were marked by turmoil and instability in the region, as different factions and tribes vied for power. In 1747, I managed to unite various Pashtun tribes and became the leader of a powerful confederation. This marked the beginning of my rise to prominence in the region. One of my most significant achievements was the establishment of the Durrani Empire, which I founded in 1747 after proclaiming myself as the Duri Durrani, or Pearl of Pearls. I sought to create a stable and centralized state, and I successfully expanded the empire's territory through a series of military campaigns. My most well-known military campaigns were against the Mughal Empire, the Safavids, and the Marathas. In 1761, I achieved a notable victory in the Third Battle of Panipat against the Marathas, which significantly weakened their power in the Indian subcontinent. This battle is often seen as a turning point in Indian history and marked the decline of the Mughal Empire as well. Throughout my rule, I worked to maintain a delicate balance between various tribal factions and ethnic groups within my empire. I established a code of conduct known as the Pashtunwali to govern social and ethical norms among the Pashtun people. This code emphasized principles such as hospitality, justice, and loyalty. I also recognized the importance of diplomacy and alliances in maintaining stability in the region. I formed alliances with neighboring powers, including the Ottoman Empire and Persia, to safeguard my empire's interests and security. I ruled the Durrani Empire until my death in 1772. After my passing, the empire faced internal strife and challenges from rival claimants to the throne. Despite the subsequent decline of the empire, my legacy as a unifier of Pashtun tribes and a significant figure in regional history endures.